feels home to get them, you real?
Yeah, bro, just living that thug life, you know.
Chilling?
Yeah, you know, just, you know, flipping G's and...
What's
Shanika
baby,
what's
Shanika baby daddy say?
Aw, man, she's with Shanae name, that dude, what's his name, they call him Busta Z. Man, oh man, that dude's so whack. He's so off the chain, he need to get back on the chain.
Oh, that's he's
need to get back on the chain.
That's a little man's boy, ain't it?
Oh, hey, this is my flow.
That's him on
there? This is him right here, right here. Yo, you hear about his brother?
Mm-mm.
Yo, Young Confetti.
He got shot, didn't he?
Yeah, four times.
Four times?
Two in the arms and two in the leg.
Oh my God.
Oh man, it was some crazy.
He's right there.
Whoa.
Whoa, what's
you
going on?
You know there's no smoking on campus.
Officer, what appears to be the problem?
Smoking on campus. There's no smoking.
No, we're not smoking on campus.
Yeah.
This isn't... We're not... No. This?
Yeah.
No.
Just hold on. She,
wait, David. This is... Soda.
I don't believe that.
She's gonna have to take this from me. She's not getting it from me. That's it. This ever happened to you? Have you ever needed a ShamWow for a weapon? Well, now you have it. It's both a cleaning utensil and a ShamWow. Let me show you some examples. It can actually break an arm. Oh! Oh! She's actually broken my arm!
That's a powerful weapon.
Will you reset my arm for me? Oh! There we go. Thank God, he's good at that. It can also break fingers.
For you women out there, Sham's out is the perfect defense weapon. When you're walking to your car late at night, you don't have a can of mace, this guy right here is all you need.
It works for me.